Day, so here are some last-minute Mother's Day gift ideas. And Rebecca Klein, the Towson Town Center guru, has plenty. Thanks for coming in.
Lisa, great to be here. All week, starting tomorrow on my blog at TowsonTownCenterGuru.com, I'm featuring Mother's Day gift ideas.
Okay.
And I've brought along some of the standouts.
All right.
So from Lily Pulitzer, we have these adorable mother-daughter dresses. This is the Delia dress for mom and a Little Lily classic shift, both in Splish Splash, which is the featured Mother's Day print. But this gift gets even better because you can set mom up for a personal shopping appointment, then get her a gift card and let her pick out something special.
Because
moms don't have time to shop for themselves.
No, we don't. Okay.
And then from Lush Fresh Handmade Cosmetics, we have a Mother's Day in Paradise gift set. Think of it as multiple mommy timeouts. Mm-hmm. Lots of fun for bath and body here. This is a reusable bubble bar. Take a look at that.
Oh, okay.
Isn't that fun?
Yeah, that's great.
And then you are sure to give people a case of bag envy with this.
I have it right now.
This is from Michael Kors. This is the large Weston pebbled shoulder bag in Mandarin. It's bold, it's versatile. And then these on-trend studded clutches also from Michael Kors.
Orange is obviously
big color, yes.
Big color,
yes.
Okay.
And then you can dazzle her for a lifetime from Tiffany & Co. Look at this. Isn't that gorgeous?
That is.
This is a set that goes together, and it's in platinum with diamonds in it. And then we also have lots of price points available at Tiffany.
Yeah, that's what people,
yes.
People hear Tiffany's and they go, it's really out of my price range.
But you'd be really surprised.
Yeah.
This infinity pendant in sterling silver is $175.
Really?
Yeah, so it's really a good deal.
So that's
deal.
Affordable. It's this one right here.
Right there, yeah. The infinity
okay.
sign.
Okay.
And then moms have to multitask. You can't get more efficient
than
this blender from Williams Sonoma. It's a Vitamix Professional 300 Series blender. It will whip right through all of your ingredients. You can do gazpachos, juices, frozen desserts, all kinds of things.
So this will be a juicer in addition to a blender.
It will. Isn't that fantastic? And it comes with a cookbook. And all week I'll have more ideas on my blog at TowsonTownCenterGuru.com. Plus, stay tuned for tomorrow. We're announcing a special sweepstakes where you can enter to win a chance to win a $50 Shop Etc. Mall gift card.
Wow. All right. Yeah. Okay, so Lily Pulitzer, Lush, Michael Kors, Tiffany's,
Williams Sonoma.
Mm-hmm. And there's some, and I mean, those are some of the high-end stores there.
They are.
You're going to be talking about some of the ones that
we'll
are
have all kinds of price points on the blog all week.
All right, we look forward to it.
Thank you.
And the blog, go ahead and give it again.
TowsonTownCenterGuru.com.
All right, great. Thanks,
Thank
Rebecca.
You.
And